completely different. Not only do I have to follow Paul Simon, I have to follow a dog. Let's not forget that Lou Reed was the man who made Metal Machine music. He lived in the village most of his life. He loved to improvise. Who had Ornette Coleman on his records, and who made Lulu at the end of his life, a record which shocked just about everybody. He had more courage than just about anybody I know. This is for Lou.
I'm